One. Hey guys, how's it going? This is Yusei D-Wheely here, and we are back with more Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. So, we finished the missions on Zepho, though, and then the Inquisitor lady, we had a run-in with the Inquisitor lady, the second sister. Turns out that she was used to be a former apprentice of this former Jedi here. I kind of forgot her name, though. But, yeah, it kind of caused a bit of bad blood because she didn't say anything about her, and now she's part of the Sith and trying to kill us now, and yeah, it's, tough. And now she's being labeled as a traitor, saying, no, she betrayed me, and she's gonna betray you too now. But now, we also gotta...
Where are we headed?
You know, I have not been to Dathomir yet, though. But... We did get that transition, saying that back in Kashyyyk, though, a lot of them got overrun, though, and... But then they found that Wookiee we were looking for, so,
you two bring. I still get a thrill watching the games.
And as long as you keep your habits in check.
Oh yeah, no, of course. I'm just a spectator. No gambling or nothing going on.
Really?
Yeah, we're talking pure entertainment. Nothing gets me going more than watching a couple slubs square off. Just slick moves and brute force.
Oh yeah, we were also kidnapped by a guy,
Captain, I am slightly troubled by your enthusiasm for something so barbaric.
Yo. We were kidnapped by bounty hunters, though, and then they tried to throw us into a ring, and then we had to fight for our lives. And then they came in and saved us. I almost forgot about that. I had a large amount of trouble. I had a lot of trouble dealing with that. And I finally learned how to throw my lightsaber now, too.
When you want to go, let me know. I'll be right here.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Echo already?
Normally, I wouldn't waste my time with the likes of insurgents. But I'm looking for a Jedi Padawan. And I know he's been here. And for that, all of you will suffer.
Okay, throwing my lightsaber, that's gonna be a handy technique.
Joystick and Mari drew a map to your rendezvous point with Tarful.
Yeah, Tarful is the Wookiee we're looking for. Okay. Gotta take this thing here. Does this thing really have to spark like that? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Whoa! Oh, what the fuck? Ah, what the fuck? I didn't see it. Why are there two of you guys? Ow!
Here.
You have survived.
BD, stim here.
Get in there.
Fuck.
Oh, he cut me.
Bounty hunters!
Watch your eyes!
I can't see!
I need a stim, BD!
Stop, stim!
What the hell?
This thing out!
Ah!
After the mark!
Oh, fuck! Don't let me heal! Ow! Expect to be ambushed by two bounty hunters. Off to a good start. What am I supposed to be? Yeah, what was I supposed to be over here? Oh, there you go. Alrighty. are all those two knuckleheads. What? Are they just chance encounters? And I just happen to get... Okay, now that's... That is a little BM. Can I get through here, maybe? I guess it is.
Cal, do you read me? Sierra gave me your comm frequency.
Mari, are you okay?
I'm safe, unlike too many of the others. Did Mariana give you our rendezvous coordinates?
She did. I'm on my way.
Good. We're just reaching them now, but we can't stay long. The Empire's looking for us.
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Okay. Something's gonna happen here. Learn force pull.
Stay close, BD. Those things look fast.
Ow. Oh, God, in the hit hard. A big chunk out of my health already.
A little help here. Nice work.
Oh, okay. Well, I'll get to meditate here. Okay, let's see. What else do I got in my skill tree that I want to learn? Power throw increases the range. More of that. One needs three. I need one more skill point to get the thing. I think the next one I'll get is that. I'm gonna increase my force power, my force meter, and my health. Ow, ow, ow. Okay. That one leads to that other place, though.
Let's go, BD. Are you there? I'm almost to the Shadowlands, at the wreck of a walker.
Saw managed to take one out in the escape.
Is he with you?
No, not anymore. We can talk about it when you get here.
Ah! What the fuck? I got ambushed by a freaking spider. That ain't fair. Okay, where am I gonna end up at?
BD, good job.
Nice.
Yeah, let me see.
Let him kill it. Where the spider ambushed me, so I'm not gonna go down there. There we go. All right, meditation area. Back of my stims that I lost. To explore. Okay, this is the way to go back up. There's a force echo over here. Okay, let's see. They'll explode. Through the force pull.
Something smells. What is that?
That looks like a trap. I don't wanna step on that. Killed you. Man, I don't trust that. Okay, so those little fly trap things are slow.
Stop you! This one's mine.
I hit one.
Little help, PD. Another step.
I won't let you escape. You can't stand against me.
BD, help, please.
So there are two ways. I can go this way. So these I can't swing from that one. Yeah, I have to go this way then. Oh no! Ow. I think it'll be really scary if it actually exists on Earth today. I know, right? How was it? That's hard. How are you doing? Welcome to the stream.
They can't breach our choke point! Everyone! Retreat! We'll cover you!
How's it going, Zuts? That's how to pronounce your name? Alright.
Ever seen a place like this before?
Originally. At least I gotta find a meditation point. We'll cover more because kind of need it, and then I'll get the health. Oh, yeah, that's good to hear. Alrighty, so I got buffed up stims. Those do. Those don't look safe.
Hang on.
Oh, that was neat. Okay, so they are springs. So I have to get up there somehow. Ooh.
Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something.
It's been a long time since I watched gameplay of this game, so I probably won't be able to help as much. It's all good. I do things by trial and error, so it's all good. Alright, so how do I get over there on that? Okay, what? Oh. I just have a running place if I won't be able to reach it, though. Right, spiders. Stepping in the fire.
I need some help.
Oh, wow, that was an insta kill. Nice. So I found a way to insta-kill these things now. Another force echo.
These trees. I feel the force all around this place.
That's great, it'll save time. Yep. So I go this way. Oh, so that's how you get up here.
That's where we're supposed to meet Tarful.
Oh, okay, I see, yeah. So let's see what else is over here. I think I see them.
Glad you made it. This is Chieftain Tarful.
Hey, how's it going?
Mission from Master Eno Cordova. He was looking for a Zepho artifact. Finding it could help save the Jedi.
Cordova found wisdom at the top of the origin tree. You should seek answers there.
It's massive. I don't even know where to start.
Well, you might be able to find a way up through its root system, but most of it's underwater. You'll need this breather.
Huh, thank you.
Thank you. What will you all do now?
The only thing we can, keep fighting.
Good luck.
All right.
We meet again.
Woo! Okay, that didn't work out.
Mention to you how awesome this is.
Hey,
you're pretty great.
An extra stamina. Finally, I need more. Ooh, 5.
Can I get a stim, BD one?
Nice throw, BD.
In the Shadowlands.
Not even Tarful could keep them out forever. They won't stop until everyone's wiped out.
about no, just I don't want you things touching me. Uh-oh.
Mind tossing me a stim? Much better, BD. Those things give me the creeps.
No! Go down!
Whoa, strong words coming from you.
Please, no more creepy vines. Just ask for no more creepy vines, please.
Did you see something? Target spotted. We need to switch to range tactics. I'll shoot him.
I gotta go up there. Okay, you know where I can really grab on to. Got nowhere to go but here.
Do you think the Empire would have come after Kashyyyk so hard if we hadn't intervened? The Jedi are supposed to be symbols of hope, but I led the Inquisition here. Mari and Tarful put their trust in me. Can I just endanger them again?
Hey, meditation point, nice. So now I've got 5 canisters now, and they're all modified to heal more. What the heck?
BD, here. Toss me one, BD.
This is it for us. Oh no. Now he looks bad. Shoot the target. He's looking pretty hurt. This is a Jedi?
Oh, what the heck?
How boring. I want more.
Ah! What?
Die!
Thrust him!
This won't be worth my time. Quicker than I thought. I'm going to find you.
Yeah. Oh man, that was not pleasant.
Got something?
I can't even deflect his attacks.
Mind tossing me a stim? Feeling much better. Thanks.
Use up all stims on this guy. That's not good.
Playing Jedi. I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again, especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance.
Oh, that's not good.
Love it when I'm wrong.
Wait, what? Okay. Woo! Well, so just good. No, too early. No. I shouldn't be able to slide this much. Whoa, who took him out?
What is that thing? The Night Sister's searching for us. I should call. On second thought. She listens to their transmissions. Let her find out on her own.
Game logs would be like, lol, I know, right? Oh, another skill point. Glowy thing. I don't know how to turn subtitles on. I tried looking at when I started this game, there wasn't any options for subtitles. See, let me try. Yeah, see, there's no subtitles on visuals. Yeah, no subtitles on. Well, no subtitle option. Okay, let's got a save point here now. Waiting for me. They're both waiting for me. Three of them are waiting for me. Great. Gameplay. Oh. Damn. Usually put stuff on visuals. I don't want to test my luck with those three. Yeah, thank you for the help. Thank you. I kind of do want to kill them, though. So I can get some usage out of the map. Clear this map.
Just need to know, don't you? What's that, BD? I think Reese is gonna like this one. Let's just hope it doesn't get too tall.
Stim BD?
Feeling much better. Thanks.
I know this will respawn them, but excuse me.
Generations the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
They're just sitting waiting over there.
Yeah.
Trust me, what BD?
Damn it. Jumped a little too early.
That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
I'm willing to bet it's not friendly. So this... Oh, a new force power?
Try again.
Just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of
it
what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again.
Okay, what am I doing?
Good. Now reach my position. You can do it.
Just gotta keep getting back up, Edie. As long as we get back up,
we're still in this fight. That's gonna be very helpful.
Finally back to where I was before the purge, before Master T'Pol died.
Some new skills, huh? Oh wow. Ability to feel the force meter. Grasping pull. Oh, lightsaber damage. I need to save up 3 skill points for that one. No! God damn it.
Stim BD, you're quick.
Okay. Alright, cool.
We can help it.
Hey, maybe if we help it. What the fuck? They're gonna let me out of the way.
I understand now. This tree connects the core.
So fast! Ow!
Toss me one, BD!
I'll use up all of them. That was a pain. I got no more stims. Be another meditation point somewhere. I take it Big Bird's gonna make an appearance. Yeah, it was unnecessarily tough. Damn it. Here then.
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
All because of Palpatine and its power. Unlimited power! Ah, goddammit. Yes, meditation point. So let's save up 3 points so I can get that increased lightsaber damage. Oh, let's see. Okay. Okay, then we'll... It's the only way to go, but there's only one place to jump on. Big bird. Wow. Listen, I'm right over here. Oh, his toes hurt.
Spook it.
Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
Ooh, damn.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Hey, it's a friend. Oh, excuse me. Oh shit, am I gonna be able to fly in it? That's cool. Oh shit.
Giving us a lift?
Oh, that is awesome. Big Bird's our friend. Let's go, yeah, boy. I think I'm gonna fight the other Inquisitor that showed up earlier. Whee! Let's go! I got a giant bird friend. It's big and feathery and fluffy. Now we kill it and eat it, lol. No, it saved me! I needed to fly around. Huh? Oh, what am I doing with the lightsaber? Ooh, I made it double bladed? That is awesome. Crowd control, force attack to overwhelm and clear large groups. That's awesome. What's the tomb?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium, used by the Sepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
Oh, give me a meditation point here. Think I'm gonna be fighting soon. I knew it.
Found you again.
You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got second sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories. And honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. You'll die like the rat you are. You gonna hit me? Come on! Come back here! Thank you.
Aren't you enjoying this?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
He's gonna love this.
Okay. Let's just hope this doesn't take as many times as it did with the second sister. Alrighty, well, let's see.
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Okay, double bladed too, huh?
Right here, BD.
Oh fuck, I forgot. It's red. Fucking hell.
The bird and the kid.
Got me while I was trying to heal. Almost got her, though, at least. Alrighty. Force pulled me out of the...
Help me, BD.
Wow.
Oh, don't get up yet. Right here, BD.
Ah.
Help, please.
I've used this much already.
Get over here. We're not done.
Sure. Yeah, it did. Damn it.
I like that.
Oh boy. It's gonna be pretty long, I bet.
Yeah. not done.
BD.
Damn it.
You never stood a chance.
At that time, that was just bullshit. Okay, let's try this again.
Don't you think?
And that's the time.
Need an assist.
Are we ready
or what? This fight's your last. You're not winning now. Throw a stim.
Just one more hit, I'm dead. Ah, goddamn it!
Couldn't have tried to play the hero.
That was close again.
I bet that hurts.
You just pushed me away! Okay.
Barely noticed.
Oh. Ow, what
even
the hell?
Easier than I thought.
Ugh, so freaking close. Okay, I'm starting to get down the pattern. Oh man. Why does every hit they do so much damage?
Aren't you enjoying this?
What the heck?
Help, please.
God damn it.
Another step.
Ow.
Help, BD.
That hurts a lot.
Not
opening. Barely noticed.
Yeah, stop pulling me. God damn it.
Time to find the others.
This is annoying. Why are these bosses annoying? And this is on normal mode, believe it or not. Why did I run into that one? I'm stuck.
PD, I need help.
I got you. Ah, damn it.
Come
here.
No.
Right here, BD.
What's the matter? Doubting yourself? I can wait.
Run down.
Help, BD.
What? No.
Aren't you enjoying this?
Damn it. Won't let me dodge. I dodged it!
Fuck,
it's getting harder and harder to dodge those tackles. Oh boy. I knew this was gonna take a long time. Doing okay, and then those tackles keep taking away all my health. I just wish they didn't do so much damage. Damn it, it got me trapped against the freaking wall. The timing of the stuff. I didn't even get a chance to heal, too, because it got me trapped. Oh, what the hell? I dodged.
Just a scratch.
Oh, pal, I'm supposed to dodge that one.
BD!
I can wait! Help, BD!
Feeling run down?
Oh, are you serious?
I'm gonna love this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. All of a sudden I can't do any more damage to it now.
Getting burned.
God damn it.
You'll die like the rat you are. Getting frustrated.
Ah, damn it. Time.
noticed.
Ow. Ah, fuck.
Help, BD.
Ah, damn it.
Right here, BD.
I'm gonna scratch my head. Damn it. Oh, so close. Ugh, god dang. Excuse me.
Aren't you enjoying this? I need a stim, BD.
Oh, what?
You're last.
Help, BD. Toss me one, BD.
Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck.
BD.
Hate you. Oh. Ugh, that stab has long reach. Peter, though. Force pull me, yep.
God damn it.
I can wait.
Pathetic.
Stumpy? That was nothing. Aren't you enjoying this?
Stimpy! Jedi like they used to.
Ooh. Something in my eye.
Oh, a quick one.
BD, here.
I almost had it!
And the kid.
Oh my god, why? Okay. Oh my, this segment's ticking. I know it is. Even one misstep, though, and it already cleans out half your health. Alright.
Doubting yourself? That was nothing.
Bit.
Oh,
pain.
Can't take a hit?
Keep throwing your lightsaber at me.
Getting frustrated.
I'm doing okay now. Oh fuck, okay, that didn't do well.
Little jumpy. Get over here, we're not done. You're not winning this.
Alright, I used up most of my stems now. Nothing. Damn it.
just a scratch. No train to save you this time.
You done?
Ah, damn it! Too close. Better get you. Nice.
Whew. It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great.
I took off your hand.
You've already lost yourself. A limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you act like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture, mutilation, and the threat!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Nice. Woo! Oh, it took so many tries.
Yeah. Just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey, the bird's alright.
I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay. We should get back. Seer and Grizz are expecting us.
Hey, Seer is named the other former Jedi. Oh, Shadow Reaper Gaming. Thank you for the follow. Thank you for the follow. Thanks for joining the harem. Oh man, that took a lot. That took a long time. Sister defeated. Oh. I stream on Dathomir. Okay, so I gotta go to Dathomir. Streamers gotta stick together and have to use the force to pull you the lightsaber. You need to come. Oh, I see. Nice. Whew. All right. Any tips for that part? That was on Zepho, right? It took me a long time to get through it too, though, so... Let's see, okay, which part are you having trouble on, though? Because that's the one where you learn force pull, I believe.
How are we supposed to fight? Enemy here!
Mm-hmm. Stop letting me! Stop webbing!
That hit the spot.
Where Cal's master is teaching you the force pull, and I did it, but the lightsaber wouldn't come to me. Huh. Well, strange, it went to me, though. I guess you just gotta make sure you see that little glowing symbol. Because whenever you see, like a little item that's glowing, though, that means you can use, your force pull on it and stuff, too, so. That's pretty much all I can say, though, really. Oh yes, you.
My Jedi scum! You'll have to try harder!
Traitor! God damn it!
Killing you! Time to take Yusei!
I took care of him quickly. Go up that way. Okay, that thing's a slide, so I have to go this way. Area.
Having a hard time.
Oh, no. Fuck it. It's gonna echo over here. Serious? The bounty hunters are back? Oh my god, why? One thing after another. God damn it! Let's take out one of them. Ugh, this is annoying. Let's start back from the other area. Not a problem. Fuck, I'm stuck from all the way over here now.
location? I think I saw something. Jedi in... Like I need backup.
You just killed yourself, idiot. I just killed you. Alright, gotta fight this asshole here.
Help, please. Thanks, BD.
Yeah, and now you're dead. Okay. I like that it does this a lot. Oh, you asshole! So it's rendering still. Alrighty, cool. All right. Oh boy, that took a lot.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us.
So Trilla's the second sister. Night
sister.
Blue yogurt.
Cal and I was captured by the Empire. I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
Just getting it.
Hey, kid. Nice one on the seed collecting. But the terrarium's still got plenty of room. So, you know, get out there and get me some seeds.
Sure, Grease. Whatever you say.
My lightsaber to do more damage, so delay combo. This one's almost... Let's see what I can do with my lightsaber first. I like the Peace and Justice one. Ooh. Dorite. Bronzinium. Bronzium. Matt. Alrighty then. Well, let's see. Let's save it here. Okay. So, I think that'll do it for now, though. That really took a lot longer than I was hoping, though. But, again, it's been going on. A lot of my streams are going longer than I usually intend, but it's all good. But in any event, though, I want to thank you guys for tuning in, and we'll see you guys again next time. Alright, take care.